backups in West Sacramento, as David mentioned, both on Highway 50 and on surface streets.
Yeah, and that is where we find KCRA3's Shara Kadisham. She's live with how that city's dealing with Fix 50. Shara.
And this morning, traffic was backed up in several parts of West Sacramento. If you take a look behind me, you can see at the opposite end of this intersection here at Tower Bridge Gateway and 5th Street, a parking officer helping manage traffic. There were 12 of them this morning at 12 different locations, including this one. These parking officers will do this all again tomorrow. Dennis Rainey was taking his son from home in West Sacramento to preschool in Sacramento this morning when this happened, the backup on eastbound 50 at the Pioneer Bridge.
So I hit the back streets. I kind of went over by Raley Field and tried to get on the Capitol Bridge there to cross. That was jam-packed. So I slipped over and went to the I Street Bridge, which was moving slowly, but it was at least moving.
What Rainey and other drivers didn't immediately know is that the delay on 50 was due to a mistake by Caltrans to taper down traffic to just one lane, prompting drivers to search for surface streets to other bridges and new delays.
What had happened was it
West Sacramento Police Lieutenant Todd Sockman says officers managing traffic this morning moved to the Tower Bridge.
We have traffic officers out. We have a reserve force of officers that are prepared to respond in the event that there's an emergency. So we're going to stick with that plan.
Overall, Sockman says none of the backups were as bad as drivers had feared, but while Caltrans says it has fixed what created the problem on 50, some drivers say they'll avoid it tomorrow.
I'll probably try the same route.
Even though they restriped it?
Yeah, oh, absolutely. Yeah, I don't trust them.
Back out here live, there's just a bit of a slowdown, but nothing really too out of the ordinary at this location as people make their way eastbound this evening over the Tower Bridge. Now, Lieutenant Todd Sockman says months of planning for this actually paid off here in West Sacramento. He says without the folks who are managing traffic out at these 12 main parts of the city, the backups could have been a lot worse. Live here in West Sacramento, I'm Shara Kadisham, KCRA 3 News.
It'll be interesting to see how it looks tomorrow morning. Shara, thanks.